you may have missed if you're not reading the Business Courier online every day. Congressman Steve Chabot introduced a controversial Section 8 bill in the House, the U.S. House, on Wednesday. The bill imposes time limits and work requirements for most recipients of Section 8 housing vouchers. It gives veterans a better chance to get housing assistance. Chabot's bill would make a 5-year limit on Section 8 and require those 18 and older to work at least 20 hours per week. Just days after deadly tornadoes tore through our community, relief efforts began and they continue today. The communities most directly affected by the tornadoes are Moscow and Bethel in Claremont County, Piner in Kenton County, and Crittenden in Grant County. United Way of Greater Cincinnati, the Salvation Army, the Red Cross, and Matthew 25 Ministries, some of the bigger organizations leading relief efforts. Local 12 raised more than $22,000 last Wednesday night when the station aired a half-hour special program called In the Path of the Storm and collected pledges from viewers. Knotty Pine on the Bayou is back open for business. The popular restaurant in Cold Spring is known for its Cajun food. The restaurant closed suddenly in November due to structural damage. The owners are reopening tonight, just down the street from their original location on Licking Pike. It has taken over the former Klein's on the River building. Well, the iPad 3 goes on sale March 16th, but last week, Apple introduced the new tablet, which includes Retina display and a faster processor. Despite the upgrades, the new iPad will have the same price and battery life as the iPad 2. It has a new 9.7-inch display screen, measures 9.4 millimeters thick, and weighs just 1.4 pounds. The new Wi-Fi-only iPads will cost between $500 and $700. Wireless capability will cost $130 more. The Business Courier has announced 13 finalists in the 2012 Cincinnati USA Innovation Awards. These 13 local firms and individuals that have fueled the region's economic engine with new ideas and approaches will gather for an awards ceremony at 5:30 p.m. Tuesday, April 17th at the Duke Energy Convention Center. To see a list of the finalists, visit our website, CincinnatiBusinessCourier.com.